Lewis. Lewis.
Virgil Lewis.
What?
You're gonna say with that?
What?
Just say something.
Nagpa-reserve kami dito. See this court?
Private court.
Chupops.
He's got triceps on his face. Let's check the triceps.
Plus tard.
This is our last night. I love this man. Oh my gosh, Luigi.
Yo.
This is our last night together.
Fuck.
Whatever happens, happens.
Fuck, man.
We go to the club right now. One last club.
Let's go to the Philippines.
But let's go. Let's do this shit.
We'll have a blast. See you guys.
See you guys in a while.
Together.
My guys, we have just met some people over here while drinking.
Yeah.
I met a YouTuber as well.
Yeah, I'm a YouTuber,
man.
I'm
from Indonesia.
Terima kasih. Sora, terima kasih.
His grandmother.
Terima kasih.
I love you all, man.
Thank you, man. I love you too.
We're gonna have a great night, right?
For sure, man.
Alright.
Friday night, people.
Who can please me, love me all night long.
It's Friday night, people are way happier.
And party, 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 and party,
Yes, sir!
Friends forever! Brothers!
My brother right here, my brother!
Another banger, baby, calm down, calm down. Yo, this your body, it puts in my heart for lockdown, for lockdown, oh lockdown. Yo, you sweet life, Fanta, Fanta. If I tell you, say I love you, no day for me, young girl, oh young girl. No, tell me, no, 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 oh, 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 oh. Baby, come give me your lo, 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 lo.
Once again, Paris is ours.
I mean, look, look, look. Guys, look.
Boom. It's ours.
It's ours.
What is here? Can you shout?
City.
Can you shout?
Wow!
We're literally the...
Wait. No, we're actually... Yeah, yeah, oh my God.
We're people...
Yeah, yeah,
we're the people that we're avoiding.
Hold up. Yeah, actually.
So, we used to be like, you know, cautious about people who scream and shout because they might be dangerous. Then we tend to realize we become them.
Yeah, no, kanina pa. Like when we first went...
Like that.
Yeah.
And now people are terrified of us.
Yeah.
We asserted dominance. But anyway, what I wanted to say was, we're walking home now.
Yes.
This is our last night together.
Fuck.
We have to check out before 12. It's, what time is it, Kenji? It's 5:01 a.m. He just checked his phone. Pero, I just wanna say, man, I said what I said.
You said what you said? I said what I said.
That tonight, our last night together is gonna be a blast.
Yeah.
And it was definitely better than yesterday or even whatever, what every day, diba?
Yeah.
Like, we met people here earlier.
Yeah.
They're probably watching this. If you guys are watching this, hey, I appreciate you.
Merci.
But, yeah, Luigi.
I just wanted you to, you know, get a glimpse of what my life is back in Manila.
Yeah. And I want you to have a glimpse of what my life here is in Paris, bro.
I feel.
And we shared it.
Yes.
And this is why we're brothers.
Yeah.
I mean, we're technically brothers.
I just realized that. I told you, Anina, but you're my mom's godson.
So I just realized that Luigi's mom is my godmother.
Yeah.
The hell.
That's not taken lightly.
Thank you, Tito Daisy, also. She's watching this, and Tito June, and the whole Sotelo family. But it's my brother right here. You know, I might not be a Sotelo, you might not be an Oira.
Mm-hmm.
But, you know, my God, my shoulder hurts. But it's our last night together.
Yeah.
So
we had a blast.
My gosh. What a night. What a week, actually.
What a week. Not even 7 days. Yeah. But it feels like fucking 2 weeks, honestly.
I know, right?
We did so much shit.
No, I'll be straight about it.
What?
It feels like OB days, but
oh, no.
Diba?
Yeah.
We're still us, the bitch.
Yeah, we're still us, but it's different because, you know, we're doing...
We did a lot of...
Yeah, we're doing things we didn't do before.
Yeah, and we changed a lot. Especially we're older.
Oh, what's the putang? You know, 21. 21?
How old were we when we last met? 18?
Yeah, probably. Diba? Probably.
No, 16, 17.
No, ain't no way.
Okay, 17, 18. Magaran.
17, 18 kasi senior high.
Whatever.
Bitch.
What matters is, we met again.
Mm-hmm.
And I had no doubts na we would be different.
Yeah.
I knew you'd still be Luigi.
Yeah, you too.
No. Siyempre, we're a little bit updated in Discord, pero...
Yeah.
I'm glad you're still you, man.
Yeah. I'm glad you're still you.
Yeah, and...
You're still you, but you've grown.
You've grown as well. You've grown really large. Larger than me. But you're my big brother.
Just fuck up.
Why?
Big brother, put.
Pinatanda, you know?
Oh, nga. Pero, I mean, I teach you a lot of things.
Yeah. Like, but I hope I did teach you a lot of things then.
Yeah, of course.
Hopefully. So, yeah, that's what makes it special, you know?
Mm-hmm.
And we grew up together.
Yeah.
So. No. And this is our hotel, so we'll wrap up the video. I mean, the vlog, maybe. This might be the last vlog now.
Nah, we still have tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
Oh.
Should I vlog it? Pa?
Oh.
Alright. And a goodbye pala na. This is our last night together. Tomorrow will be the last day. Rubs will hopefully no cries. No,
are we about to kiss?
Hell no.
Oh shit, okay. Oh.
It's never happening.
Okay.
But I love you, man.
I love you too, man. Are we about to kiss now?
No.
Oh, okay.
Never happening. Maybe Jello wants to kiss you. Shout out to Jello.
Shout out Jello.
Gay.
Ooh.
I'm just kidding. Hey, I love you, man. Anyways, go ring the thing. Oh, perfect.
Stay together with the Sotelos.
Please go to YouTube. Blast.
That wraps up the Filipino Expats vlog. I love you all. And if you like the video, subscribe.
Do the ending.
Time's ticking, Luigi. Till we're forever apart. Temporary apart.
Yeah, you're coming home. Next year, diba?
Next year.
Yeah.
Yes, we're just gonna eat now. Our last meal together. So long, partner.
Bon appetit.
French immersion.
Sarap. Damn, it's cold.
Mr. Bean.
Rumba Loompa. Oomba Loomba Roomba.
Tasting the ocean.
Right. Because it's from the ocean.
Under the sea.
C'est trop bien. Et c'est pas ce que je dis, mais.
One last cheers, but this time, for goodness sake, water.
Liver break. Cheers.
Drink your water, folks, and drink in moderation.
Stay hydrated.
Luigi.
Thank you.
See you, man.
See you next year.
And that wraps up Luigi and I's 5-day adventure here in Paris. Firstly, I want to thank his family for letting this happen. But mostly, I want to thank Luigi for being Luigi. A lot of things have indeed changed in the past 4 years. But just like what I said in the first episode, Luigi and I's connection still remains the same. That is why we made great memories together. Here in the city of love, the city of lights, the city of friendship, and the city of brotherhood. Thank you, Luigi. Till next time. Until the next LDS brother to come. I hope y'all enjoyed the video. Peace. I love you, man.
I love you too, man.